What's up, y'all? This is Brit Jones, and I am the host of Throwback Country Music, the podcast. I am so excited because we are coming back. December 5th, December 7th, the show is returning. I am so overly excited and so pumped to finally be bringing back weekly interviews with some of the biggest stars in country music from the eras of the 80s and 90s. Thank you so much for those of you who have already been hitting the follow button on whatever podcast platform that you listen to. Thank you for all of you who have already been going to the website, which is throwbackcountrymusic.com. And on that website, you'll find the links to all things that the podcast deals with, whether it be Facebook, Instagram, you've got our YouTube channel, which is youtube.com/@throwbackcountrymusic. If you go to another Throwback Country Music podcast on YouTube, we're trying to still get that one taken care of. That's one from several years ago, and for some reason, we just can't get it taken down yet. But don't subscribe to that one. Go to the one that I mentioned already, which is youtube.com/@@throwbackcountrymusic. And there you'll see our weekly videos, the video side of the podcast. It's the same as audio, except with visuals. And you'll see me and the artists I'll be interviewing side by side on the screen. If you choose to watch podcasts instead of listen, or you can do both. Either way, go to youtube.com /@throwbackcountrymusic. Hit the subscribe button. That helps us grow. And the more subscribers and followers we get on all of these podcast platforms, the more guest artists we are able to bring to you each week. And I couldn't be more thrilled to let you know that our first week of guests, you've got the returning, amazing, wonderful, now she's a buddy of mine, Lori Morgan. She'll be back and for a really cool exclusive interview where she's going to share things that you've never heard before, some behind the scenes stuff, and we're going to talk about her podcast that she has out now called War Paint. And I can't wait to dive even deeper into our next interview. So Lori has already sat down with me once just a week ago, and now she's going to be calling in for a even longer interview where if you love country music, you love the 80s and 90s and the Grand Ole Opry, and you love hearing really cool stories, then you definitely want to watch and listen to that upcoming episode on December 5th. And then December 7th, a wonderful, wonderful, and awesome podcast interview that we just had. It's with Ali Colleen, and it's a must listen to. It's a must watch. It's also in video format as well as audio, but we will be taking you behind the scenes of how she got started, why she got started, and even though her musical lineage is of super stardom, she's blazing her own trail, and I couldn't be more proud of that for her and of her. She's a great songwriter. She's got some great songs out. So we're really excited for you to listen and to watch that episode as well with Ali Colleen. More information coming in the next couple of weeks. But until then, I just want to go ahead and, if you've been reading the little banner at the bottom, go ahead and give us a 5-star rating and a review on any show that you may have already listened to on any podcast platform. You know, just click that 5 stars if you've enjoyed it. If you didn't enjoy it, don't click anything. No, I'm just kidding. But go ahead and do that. And if you will, just write us a quick little review. Maybe you listened to the episode with Shenandoah. one of those. We've had them on twice, and maybe you want to review that. All of that goes towards expanding and growing our podcast show called Throwback Country Music, because we want to be able to continue bringing you incredible artists each and every week. And this go around, I've got an amazing team behind me. We are pushing forward. We've been working really hard on this show. And so I want to just let you know how grateful I am for any one of you who've already went and hit the follow button or subscribe on YouTube. It's really awesome. Also, I want to mention that the interviews mainly will be with the timeless country music legends from the 80s and 90s, mainly 90s. That is the era that I grew up in and the genre of country music that is its own sound, its own class of artists and musicians. And it's just it's on such a rise again. And it has been for the past few years. But I can't wait to share more of those interviews with some of those legends very soon. Also, just go over some of the banners that are going below the screen right now, as you can see. Throwbackcountrymusic.com is the official website. If you want to know any more links, you can go there. You can listen to past interviews. You can find our link tree, which will also show you where we are on like Spotify and Apple Podcast, Google Podcast, Amazon Podcast, all of that. So Spotify also will be a video and audio show. Spotify is our distribution headquarters, who will be distributing our podcast everywhere. But the video and the audio will also be on Spotify along with YouTube. So just search for Throwback Country Music with Brit Jones and click that follow button and you'll never miss an episode. Also, you can go and listen to any of our past episodes right now. It's called The Vault. But just search for Throwback Country Music, the podcast with Brit Jones on any podcast platform, Apple, Spotify, iHeart, wherever it may be. And you can listen to past interviews with Little Texas, Diamond Rios, Dana. He was on and he was amazing. He is the funniest character and cat that Nashville might have. But he plays a mean bass guitar. We had Tigran Brown, Confederate Railroad, T.G. Shepherd. He also hosts a big show on Sirius XM. Wade Hayes, a wonderful, wonderful human being. His story is incredible. We hope to have him on again. Brian White was also on the show. You can also listen to Jamie O'Neill. Of course, Lori Morgan has been on the show before in 2018. You can listen to those. That past episode, we had Lulu from Hee Haw. She was on the podcast. So many incredible artists and so many incredible stories that they shared. And a lot of these artists will share stories on this show that they haven't shared anywhere else. It's a different interview format. It's just a, you know, I want everyone to feel like they are a part of it. We're just fans interviewing some of our and talking to some of our favorite artists from the 80s and 90s. And so we invite you to come in there with us and to really love and experience some of the greatest country music artists and legends and icons that are still making music and still on the road. And I hope that you will join us each week. But if you hit the follow button, wherever it may be, Spotify, Apple Podcasts, iHeart, wherever you get your podcasts, Google, Amazon, there's so many. Hit the follow, or if it says subscribe, hit the subscribe button. And all that does, it will remind you when the shows come out. It helps us grow. We want to grow our subscribers. We want to grow all of that because we are now relaunching this show, except this time we are with Bluebeam Media, and they are our parent company who will be taking care of a lot of really cool things so that you will be entertained each week with some really great artists. And I can't wait to share more of our rising stars that we have coming up in the future, the near future. And we're going to be talking to country music singer-songwriters who are breaking ground in Nashville already. They've already have an established social media following. They are playing. They are working hard. And I want some of those artists to be able to come on here and talk to us about what they're doing and to tell us some of their influences. Because their influences, as you will see, come from those decades of country music mainly. And so I can't wait to share more of the rising star guests that we have in store for you. But once again, timeless country music legends with weekly interviews right here, Throwback Country Music, the podcast and video show. We start back up December 5th with Lori Morgan, two Lori Morgan exclusive interviews. One happened just this past Friday night, and where I was able to sit down with her and hang out backstage after her show. And the other one is an exclusive one-on-one interview where she is going to be with us for a good while. And I can't wait until she shares some really cool things that the fans and country music listeners may have never heard. And so, or you may have, but a lot of it, I know that you haven't heard. She's going to be breaking some really cool ground with us here at Throwback. But, and then Allie Colleen will be that coming Thursday. She is blazing her own trail. She may have a superstar of a father who has done his thing and still doing it. But she said, I want to do this, but I want to do it on my own terms. I want to do it on my own and blaze my own trail, write my own songs. I want to perform. I want to have my band. And so Allie Colleen, she'll be on the show December 7th. And so wherever you get your podcasts, once again, just circling it back around, tying this all together. This is the official trailer for Throwback Country Music. So go to Spotify. Hit the follow button if that's where you listen to podcasts, or watch them, because our show will be on there weekly as well, video and audio. Or if you just like to listen to your podcast going to work or going on trips or coming home from work or during lunch break or even during work, whatever the case may be, and you listen to Apple Podcasts, then go to Apple Podcasts, search for Throwback Country Music, and hit the follow button there. Same thing with iHeart, Google Podcasts. It's same thing with Amazon Podcasts. Wherever you get your podcasts, go to that place, wherever it may be, and search for Throwback Country Music with Brit Jones, B-R-I-T-J-O-N-E-S, in case you need to have that as well. And join us. Join us weekly, especially for you country music fans who are such diehard fans of that genre, of those two decades, especially 80s and 90s. But we if you are a huge fan like I am, and you want to hear some really cool stories from some of these incredible legends like Billy Dean, who is also coming up on the show very soon, then follow us. And just know that you can be a part of the show too. I'll be sharing really cool things about that in the near future, how you can submit questions, fan questions, and all that cool stuff. Also, in closing, if you want to go to our Instagram, that is instagram.com/Brit Jones Music. That's BritJonesMusic. That's Brit Jones Music. But if you just want to search for us, and you can just go to your Instagram, search for Brit Jones Music. And of course, my name is on the podcast. You can see it if you need to be able to spell it. It's only one T. And that's the official podcast Instagram as well. It's also my music page. And I'm always posting really cool photos of me and some family, friends, whether it's camping, hiking, or riding around, or whether it's behind the scenes stuff of maybe me and Lori Morgan hanging out last Friday, or other really cool videos that we'll be uploading. We're also, as part of Throwback Country Music, we are also going to be doing a lot of really cool backstage segments where We might go to a concert and do a live remote broadcast, and I'll take you behind the scenes, just kind of show you some of the buses and just kind of talk about the artist that's going to be there that night, wherever the venue is. A lot of times we will be at our home base, which is Blairsville, Georgia, up in the mountains of Northeast Georgia. But in Hiawassee, just right up the road, there we have something called the Georgia Mountain Fairgrounds, and there is a music venue there. It's been there for decades, and it's called the Anderson Music Hall. It seats close to I think it's pushing like 3,000, a little under that. But they always have incredible country music acts coming in, and it's mainly late 80s and 90s stars. Just in the past month, we've seen Jody Messina there, Shenandoah, Diamond Rio, Mark Chestnut. We've seen some really cool artists there already, but we also like to promote them as well because they are so good to us in letting us come and just be present at these shows and do our little backstage segment that will be part of our podcast and video uploads as well, that you'll be able to take part in and watch and even comment and all that cool stuff. So we're excited about that part of the show as well. We're going to be covering the North American Music Country Music Hall of Fame in Pigeon Forge, Tennessee, in 24, and that's where Randy Travis, John Barry, among others, will be inducted that evening. And so we're getting to do a lot of cool stuff like that as well. But if you follow the show on Instagram or Facebook, which is also Throwback Country Music, just search for us there. Go give us a follow and a like on our Facebook page. We're growing that. But anyway, it's like this is a brand new show. You know, we've done it. We've been there. We did that for a couple of seasons from 2018 to 2020. It's been a while. Really cool opportunities came and happened for me in the past 6 months. And of course, I said, yes, I'm going to do it again. This time, like I said earlier, I have a team behind me. I have a machine pushing this. And because we really truly believe in lifting up and respecting and honoring and giving a space for our heroes, icons, and legends of 90s and 80s country music, and even beyond, and even the rising stars who get it and who really are busting their tail every day working up there in Nashville, and just trying to make it, you know. So we're giving them a space as well. I'm so excited. Once again, hit the subscribe, hit the follow buttons, everything that a podcast needs, you know what to do. Help us out. Go to our website. If you need help in knowing how to get to to your Spotify podcast or how to get to Apple Podcasts, I have links for all that as well. You can actually go to our Facebook, and I believe I've already posted it on there, so you can just go through there and, you know, click wherever whatever podcast platform you want to listen on. But a lot of you I know are video podcast listeners and watchers now. So you'll go to YouTube, of course, and it's at the at symbol Throwback Country Music. That is the official podcast page. Don't go to the other one. The other one is non-existent anymore. We're in the process of getting that one taken down. But each week we'll be posting our video shows on there on YouTube and Spotify as well. So we got a video audio show coming at you December 5th, December 7th. Thank you so much. Share our Facebook posts, let people know, especially those that really love that era of country music, you know. And so I've got, if you want to know more about the show, more about me, go to our website. Once again, that's throwbackcountrymusic.com, and go to the about section, and you can read a little bit about the story of how all this came to be and a little bit of my background. I'm a fan just like y'all. I've been in the business of music for a long time, and I've traveled the roads, and through all of that, I've been able to make some really cool friends in Nashville. Some really cool friends who have already blessed me with some great interviews. And so over, you know, the past several years, it's been really neat to see all of that happen in my life, because now I'm able to do a podcast where I want to honor and give a space for all of our heroes and legends from then. Thanks once again for just checking out this trailer, the official trailer, that is, for Throwback Country Music. I am so excited. I can't wait until December 5th and 7th. And from then on out, we're going to be having all kinds of bonus shows, extra content, and I can't do it without y'all. So thank you, Lord. Thank you to the listener and the watcher now, since we are on we have a show. You all are awesome. Have a wonderful, wonderful rest of your day, evening, wherever you are in the world. Tell your friends, tell everybody about Throwback Country Music, the podcast that will and always will honor and lift up our songwriters, artists, and friends and entertainers from the 80s and 90s of country music. Have a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful rest of your time. And I will see you soon, December 5th. See ya.